All right. We are back for part four of our Elden Ring stream. I'm going to be a little bit quiet for the moment. Daughter is sleeping. She is sick. Suck at fighting this guy. Pretty sure I just suck at fighting him. But we'll be sure. Yeah, we're just going to go around and we'll go over to Liurnia. Do a little bit of grinding over there, I think, right now. Oh no. Oh, damn it. Damn you, Elden Ring! Without going off the edge this time. Oh my god, I almost did it again. Alright, it's over here. I'm honestly tired of editing videos of me just dying to Nile over and over. I just hate him so much. Golden Steed.
You?
You out. Weird to see him. You lost, buddy? Okay, what do we got over here? Bad Doge. No, thank you. Dogs are nightmare fuel. Item. What kid? Triple white flesh. Bloodhound step. Let's go. Everything stone 3. Thank you. Is there a chest in this camp? Two bones. Something sounds really big. There's not a tower over here, is there? See what merchant has.
You're new. Surprised you found. No matter, no matter. Why don't you help? Don't ask.
Oh my Jesus Christ. Hi, Death. That scared me. Oh, I didn't even like scratch it. Okay, jump up in a tree. Cool. PCs. So the PC does still work. It just fights whenever I try to play a game. What do you mean by it fights whenever you try to play a game? What happens? Do you have AMD Adrenaline on the computer to update the graphics card? But it says a memory management issue when it crashes too. See what that means. As a result of a failed installation or uninstallation of software that may have left valid entries in the system elements. Other potential causes may include improper system shutdown, such as due to power failure. Does the computer give you, I don't know if it'd be worth it. Obviously, if it gives you the option to upgrade to Windows 11, that might do something, but I don't know if it would or not. And with all the issues we just had with the operating system, that's not really worth it. PC software. Oh, Mr. Trap, hello, hello. Look at your PC software and see if there's an issue where it's not reading the RAM. Motherboard software. Yeah, well, I know I just flashed the BIOS for the motherboard, so I know that's good. I would start with the graphics card, getting AMD software installed, get that going, and then check the computer for updates. Start with the basic stuff. Because fully honest, when I first got that computer, it did the exact same thing to me. It would crash games. I could probably play for 5 or 10 minutes. And what did I do to fix it? And let me see if I ever messed. Okay, so when I was having the issue, I turned on and then off every overclock in the BIOS, and the crashing issue stopped. Yep, just ran a full match of Tarkov on Ultra. So maybe find all the overclocking stuff you can, including in the BIOS when you start the computer up. I think it's the delete key or something like that. Yeah, there's an overclock setting in there. Turn that off. Save it, shut it all down. When it turns back on, go back into BIOS, turn it off. And then do the same with the AMD software. Windows. Oh, the .NET framework. Okay, .5 couldn't be installed. The nice thing about the graphics card that is in the computer currently is it's a Sapphire card, which for the 5600 XTs, they had a really, really bad launch with a lot of issues. But they also released a lot slower than advertised, but Sapphire had a software configuration that worked out great. But there was still an issue with like the initial software for the graphics card. So I'm thinking just simply doing the update on that part is going to fix a lot of problems. But we won't know until, you know, it gets updated, and then we can make an assessment. Smithing Stone 7. Ooh, Kindred Rod's Exaltation. More damage when I'm poisoned. Rune Bear, didn't even notice. Not gonna fuck with it. There's a whole location I haven't gone to either. Okay, so I'm in the BIOS thingy, and you said turn off the overclocking. How does one do if you remember? So when you're in the BIOS, on the main BIOS screen, in the top left, is there like a something something OC? It should be like the very, very top left, if I remember correctly. Hope I'm not thinking of this computer. OC Genie 4, yep. If that's off, turn it on. And if it's on, just turn it off. Down there in a second. Oh, a Minotaur. I haven't bought many of these. Holy crap. Oh, and a bird. Feels bad. My friend has the exact graphics card, and his PC is still going strong. Had a tube that I upgraded. Yeah, yeah, and that card, for what it's worth, Mr. Trap, it's the card that I've been running for as long as you've known me, and all the streaming you've seen me do up until the Elden Ring streams that I'm doing right now have been on the graphics card that he has. I gave him, he was gonna buy a computer from the guy that I bought the computer he has now from, but he ended up selling out from under us, so we decided that we were just gonna give him basically a free upgrade and sold him my, like, personal PC, my second personal PC. That's what he's on now. And I reset the, reset the operating system and stuff to get ready to send to him. And in the process, I'd done goofed up a whole lot of stuff. I feel bad about all the issues Death is going through, because, like, when we sold him the computer, like, my thought was like, oh hell yeah, Death's gonna have a trouble-free computer, it's awesome. I know, oh my god, holy shit, this scared the fuck out of me. Oh, fuck these birds. Like, I know it works great. And then, yeah, he gets it, and it's just, like, been problem after problem. Oh my god, that bird scared me. Watch the war really quick. They all suck at killing each other. Me watching my friends fight, y'all suck at killing each other. This one's a bit more low energy, but that's okay. Oh, well, yep, I'll just die. It is warm. I want to get the item back here. Excuse me. Ow. Excuse me. Oh my god. Excuse me. Oh, it wasn't worth it. It really wasn't worth it. I got some string.
Wow.
It's about a flesh wound. That's all my flesh. You're wounding it. I just need one flesh wounded, not all of it. You want another waffle? Okay. You need 5 waffles? I'll get you another waffle. You want to do something I haven't done in a long time? Depends on what it is. Hey, personal deck 3. My personal deck is the no bullshit, I'ma hurt your feelings but tell you the truth deck. That one. The devil. Upright. Having an issue with vices recently. Drinking, overworking, ignorance. You don't have to answer that question earnestly. Maybe. Detailed description. Let me find. Oh no. My nerd goggles, hang on. Alright. The devil card represents your shadow or darker side and the negative forces that constrain you and hold you back from being the best version of yourself. You may be at the effect of negative habits, dependencies, behaviors, thought patterns, relationships, and addictions. You have found yourself trapped between the short-term pleasure you receive and the long-term pain you experience. Just as the Lover's card speaks to the duality and choice, so does the Devil card. However, with the Devil, you are choosing the path of instant gratification, even if it is at the expense of your long-term well-being. In effect, you have sold your soul to the Devil. The Devil card often appears when you have been tricked into thinking you have no control over your shadow self or these negative forces, and that you can never break free from their hold. You believe you need it, and you must have it, even if it means going against what you know to be right to obtain it. Deep down, though, you know it is to your detriment, and you are only doing yourself and often others a disservice when you cave into these lower needs and desires. To break free of these negative patterns, you need to acknowledge the power they hold over you and the impact they're having on your life. For example, the first step of Alcoholics Anonymous, we know that part. When the Devil shows up in a tarot reading, see it as an opportunity to bring these negative influences to your conscious awareness, and you can take action to free yourself from their hold. Shine your light on the negative patterns that have been standing in your way for so long, and over time, they will loosen the grip they have on you. Given that the Devil is a major arcana card, it is unlikely that you will be free from your addictions and dependencies overnight. It may be a recurring pattern for you, and it will take a tremendous amount of willpower and strength to free yourself from their influences. But know this, it is possible, and it is up to you to make that happen. On the positive side, the Devil can show a powerful attachment between two people, such as a mom and her newborn, or new romances still in the honeymoon phase, huh? Be careful though, because with the Devil card, this healthy attachment can turn into an unhealthy codependent relationship if you lose connection with the inner guidance, or don't protect your personal boundaries. Devil can also represent sexuality in your wild side. You may be exploring the bondage, fetishes, and your deepest, darkest fantasies. If you can do this within a safe and sacred space, it can be a very enriching experience. However, it has the potential to turn into something that may be unsafe or detrimental to you and your well-being in the long term. So again, set clear boundaries, choose your partners wisely, have your safe words, pineapple, ready to go. Nervous as fuck right now. did you get called out by the cards? Well, that's all you need to do. Practice a little bit of restraint, a little bit of self-control in the situation to not let it get too much too fast. I think you'll be alright. I'll get you, you damn bird! Last thing you want to do is fuck around with butt stuff and get a perforated asshole and hemorrhoids. At least be from experience. No! God. I guess you could use your thumb too. I don't know. I probably should be having this conversation right now. Oh, be gentle! Oh my god! Oh, you died, not me. You suck. Yeah. Of this guy, he's in an aquarium with his girlfriend, and he's trying to film the aquarium, and it's just like, it's like a super... Oh, my daughter's in here, I can't finish the story at the moment. Alright, I'm back. Have we had any update on the computer death? Wasn't an experience, but I gotta drive. See you later. Word, Mr. Trap. Is she stopping in, man? There's a cave back here, though. Mom's bolt word. Damn, that's crazy. I do not have a weapon to deal with this guy. And I don't know. Oh god. Okay.
Doing it, boys.
Oh, not good. Not good. You need the watch? Ha! Jeez! We did it.
Hey, Barry.
Yeah, we'll charge it a little bit later. Keep it safe on your arm for me, okay? New deck. Two shuffle, Scotch Man. Try. I'll try harder. I just watched you climb up over there. I normally get this, like, thumb tingle when I come over the card, and, like, that whole suite, my thumb tingled. It's taking me a second, holy shit. Those ones. So you've got the Hermit and the Two of Pentacles. I'll tell you what they are in just a sec. So, the Hermit. Soul searching, introspection, contemplation, wisdom, truth seeking, being alone, independence, inner guidance, meditation, and consciousness. So you're spending a little bit of time alone. Working on yourself a little bit in your personal time. Looks like on your flip side, you also might be struggling with greediness, envy, possessiveness, stinginess, overspending, self-protection, self-centered delay, obstacles, and loss. So, self-protection with the Hermit. Are you isolating yourself from something? Both the cards you pulled have also brief descriptions on them. So the Hermit, all the answers to life are within you. And holding on too tight can keep you right where you are and stop you from moving forward. So it sounds like you need to get out of your head. From the pattern you're in life right now, sounds like it's not too well aligned with your higher self. Maybe take a little bit of time to elaborate. Kind of where you're at, how you feel about things, and maybe make a couple small changes. Oh, this is gonna suck. How am I gonna get over there when I- oh? Ha! Bitch! Wave your stank wand at me. Stormhawk axe, thank god. Uh-oh. Oh, why'd I go in? Oh, I'm dead. Oh my god. Oh, I'm panicking. Let's see what sadness awaits. Another boss. I am awful at fighting. Ah. Oh, I got stank. Oh, God. Shit. All right, well. Downloading shit and sending it. Hell yeah. I'll be back here in a little bit. Death, I will message you on Discord and update me on there if anything happened. Good or bad with the computer, so let me know. Yeah, the Elden Ring stream here. And continue on later.